Those children who arrived at our border to escape drug gang violence from places like Honduras and other Central American countries deserve the right to asylum. And I would strongly disagree with Secretary Clinton on that issue. Sending children who have braved all kinds of dangers to escape some of the most violent regions in the world, telling them simply that they have to go back, is in some cases sending them back to a death sentence, and that is wrong. Dignity.